you've got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Okay, the gap behind is 2.0 seconds. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, clear. Catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. Try to stay with them. You might make a mistake, but you can still regain the position.